You get kicked out for Christmas too?
Yeah, you?
Yeah. You too, Sean?
Big time.
Where are you headed to?
I was just kind of wandering.
Yeah, same here.
Well, where could we go?
The mall?
Closed today.
Rats.
Wait, I've got it. Hunter's house. He's on vacation with his parents for the rest of the week.
They're not back yet?
I don't think so. They shouldn't be.
Well, we have nowhere else to go.
Wait, but how would we get in?
I'm over there all the time. I know the password to his garage.
Which way is his house?
That way!
Alright, boys. What's the plan?
Alright, boys. Here's the plan.
What is it?
A detailed proposal for doing or achieving something, but that's not important right now. First, we've got to make sure the coast is clear.
Right.
Then we're going to approach the house and find the passcode lock.
Yep.
Then I'm going to put the code in and we're going to move in.
Sounds good. Works for me.
All right, break.
Why'd you stop it?
We gotta roll under. It's more secretive.
Ah.
Ah! What? A toy car!
Looks like he left the fuel of them out.
Gets to put it back after playing. Tisk tisk.
No, it's a trap.
For what?
So nobody would break in.
But we're not breaking in.
Right, it's for burglars and intruders, not us.
Yeah, we're his friends. He wouldn't mind us being here.
Wow, it's beautiful.
All right, I think we're good.
Eric, go make sure nobody's home.
Roger that.
Yep, we're good.
All right, boys, let's hit it. All the snow melted last night.
Oh, really?
What are you doing in my house?
You think we lost him?
It's so great to have you all here. Now, I know I may have overreacted earlier, but if you could find it in your hearts, in the spirit of the season, to forgive me, well, that'd just about make my holiday. What do you say? Merry Christmas, boys.
Dig it, boys.